Hi everyone, welcome back to another Tech Theory YouTube video. Today's video I'm going to show you how to make your taskbar in Windows 11 make smaller or larger. Because in Windows 10 we can change this taskbar size in the settings, but in Windows 11 this setting is not there anymore. So if you go to taskbar settings, you can't see a option called making a taskbar small, taskbar large or medium. So what you can do is you can change it from registry. So what you need to do is go to search, type registry editor, click yes, and once you come here you need to open up this current user, then go to software. Open that up. Then go to Microsoft and go to Windows. Scroll down and find Windows. Then go to current version. Then go to Explorer. Where is Explorer? Here, yes. And go to Advanced. In here, you need to right click on this section, right side section, click new, click DVAD and 32 bit value. In here you need to type this command taskbar SI and press enter. So if you right click and modify this key, you can see you can put a value here. So if you put 0, it means this taskbar will be smaller, and if you put 1, it will be same as this one, and if you put 2, it will be larger. So let's first try out 0, which is small. I'm gonna click OK. Now you need to right click on start bar and start button and click settings. Go to task manager. In here, scroll down until you see Explorer, Windows Explorer. You need to right click it and click restart. Once you click restart, you can see your Windows 11 taskbar is now small. Remember, this is not recommended by Windows 11. That's why some features are not compatible with this setting. But if you're willing to do it, you can do it from like this. And if you need to make it larger, you need to modify this value to 2 and click OK and do the same. Restart the Explorer. As you can see, it's now large. And once you've done that, if you think this is not gonna work, you just need to right click this one and delete this key and go to a Windows Explorer and restart again, and you will get the default taskbar which Windows 11 has given us. So that's how you change the size of this taskbar, because it's not there in the Windows 11 settings. Maybe in the future they will add that feature, but right now it's not there. So that's how you do it. Thanks for watching, like this video, subscribe to this channel, and see you next time with another tech video. Bye bye.